वेलकम टू QRS ऑफ द लेक्चर. आई एम योर टीचर मिस कुरतुलान फ्रॉम कायदे आजम रेंजर्स स्कूल. टुडे वी विल गोइंग टू लर्न अबाउट द एक्सरसाइज 2D. दिस इज़ योर बुक. ओपन द पेज नंबर 53. हैव वी लुक द क्वेश्चन नंबर 7 and 8. टुडे वी हैव टू सॉल्व इट. क्वेश्चन नंबर 7. ए पार्ट इज 14.72 मल्टीप्लाई बाय 1.2. First we have to write the solution, then we have to arrange the values. 14.72 multiplied by 1.2. So these both number are multiplied with by itself. 2 multiplied by 2, 2 2s are 4. 2 7s are 14. We put 4 blue and 1 carry. 2 4s are 8. 8 plus 1 equal to 9. 2 1s are 2. One digit would be solved. Now it's turn to solve the second part. 1 multiplied by 2 equal to 2. 1 7 is a 7. 1 4 is a 4. 1 1 is a 1. Both numbers are solved. Now it's time to add these both digits. 4 into 4. We have to put the 4. 4 plus 2. We have to put 6. 9 plus 7. It's equal to 16. We put 6 blue and 1 carry. 2 plus 1, 3. 3 plus 4 equal to 7. And we put 1. 1 is remaining. So the answer is 17.664. 17.664. In the first digit, the decimal is put between the two digits. So if we move the decimal into the two digits, so we put the decimal around the three digits. This is the answer of first question, 17.664. Now it's time to solve the B part. 13.4 multiplied by 0.15. So again we have to write the solution, and then after writing the solution we have to write the values. 13.4 multiplied by 0.15. We have arranged these two numbers. The first step is we have to multiply it. 5 4s are 20, 5 0s are 0. So 0 we have to put 2. 5 3s are 15, we put 5 blue and 1 carry. 5 1s are 5, 5 plus 1 equal to 6. One digit would be solved. The time is to solve the second digit. 1 4 is a 4, 1 0 is a 0, 1 3 is a 3, 1 1 is a 1. The both numbers would be solved. The value is remaining. Now it's time to add these both values. 0 plus 0, we have left 0. 4 plus 2, we have 6. 5 plus 0, we have 0. 6 plus 3, we have 9. 1 as it is, 1 is remaining, so we have to put 1 same. In the first digit, the decimal is putting between the 3 digits. So we have put the decimal after the 3 digits. So the answer is 19.560. 19.560 is the answer of B part. Hope you all are understanding. Stay safe at your home.